system. Let's get the drop shot. What I like to do is I like to find them with the Texas rig, and if I can't get in the bite, well, if I can't get the hook up, I'll throw the drop shot. Maybe they want the Texas rig. That's what you gotta do, you gotta figure it out.
Probably too close to shore.
Just had a bite. Oh, missed him, golly. Thank you. There we go. Go. That's all I got to show for tonight. Well, at least we got one, right? That one was in close. That one was in close. Maybe 5-6 feet from my feet. Yeah. I know, huh? Thought it was done. Bottom of the ninth. Just got a good one. What do you think about that one? Let's go. Sorry I didn't get it on video, but we got it on video, you know, so. All right, thanks for watching, guys. What's up, guys? If you're seeing this, you know that I was out here last night and, you know, we got a pretty good one, about a 3-pounder, maybe a little bigger, but, you know, I'm back out here again and I wanna see if we can't add to this and make it 2 days in a row and get us some, you know, add to what we got yesterday, so. Stay tuned and, you know, make sure to like and subscribe. And if you're enjoying these, let me know in the comments. So stay tuned. Let's see how we do. There we go. Little one. We'll take it. You were not getting off, were you? Let's go. Lost our worm. Oh, come on, buddy. You're gonna get in the water. I'm gonna put you back. There we go. Little guy. Pound. Maybe a little over. There we go. Let's get another worm on there. Try some pink worms, see if they want some bubble gum tonight. Oh, see if they want the neon pink. And there is a fish right there, just feeding on probably shad. And give it a cast over here. Glass out here tonight, huh? Oh my God, look at that little thing. How the heck did you even get that, my friend? Look at that little guy. Itty bitty. That's what we call a aquarium fish right there. Do not know how he got that. Got him. Go. It's probably the last one, but we'll give it another cast. Go. Better one. There we go. Let's go. Where's the light? Can you see that one, guys? It's a nice one. Did he get my worm? Let's see. Let's see if we can get one more. Doubt you can see this, but there we go. Ooh, got my worm. I think that means it's it, boys. What's up, guys? I'm back. It's day three. The bass have been biting pretty darn good, at least the big ones. Well, bigger than normal, so
I'm gonna go after them again, see if we can't get that 3+ again today. Stay tuned.
All right, I'm gonna try right here before we go over to the open side of the lake where I got them pretty good yesterday. I missed a couple decent bites right here in the past 2 days, so I want to see if they're still hanging out. Got to retie this. I feel a couple frays on my line and I don't want to lose any fish, so I'm gonna get retied real quick, throw on the same worm I was using yesterday and see if we can't get some fish to bite. This is a slightly larger profile worm than I normally use, which I'm not sure if it's helping or not, but I did get bites and they, besides the one, it was a, they were some decent size bass. Oh man, did I leave my fish attractant over there? I bet you I did. Dang it. You know what, let's walk over there, see if it's still there. Did you look at that? It's still sitting right where I left it. That's what I love about this place. I mean, you don't get much pressure and you can leave something here for damn near 24 hours and it's still there the next day. Look at that, right where I left it. I'm not gonna walk back, I'm just gonna fish here first. I said I was gonna fish the other spot, but I'll fish that on the way out. Get it juiced up. There we go. Can you believe that? I cannot believe that I left that there. It got so dark last night that I must not have even seen it when I walked down here a little bit to try a different spot. Let's see if we can't get some. Oh, did you see that fish just jump right in front of me? That was funny. I have to go home and look at the footage from yesterday, but I was fishing right over here between these two signs and I caught a couple nice ones, but I'm afraid it might have been a little too dark for the video to come out. Oh, there's a nibble. Take another cast and go over where I got those couple nice ones. Oh, there's one. Oh my God, that was a good one. Oh my God, that was a good one. Oh my God, we worked hard for that one. Oh shit. Be gone. Oh And almost lost him. I think you saw it on camera though, so. Pretty little guy. Tell your friends I'm looking for him. Well guys, today sucks so far. We got one. We're looking for more and bigger than that one though. Well, that was my sign to leave. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to like and subscribe and all that good stuff.
Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up and consider subscribing. It would mean the world to me.